So, okay, good.
Blueprint acquired.
Cutter. So this is just for that nuke. Lame. I think I gotta go down. Go to the depths more. I'm trying to explore these areas because I think down 400 is a little way too far down to find that stuff.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
This must have been what I've searched. Okay. Yeah, I've been here before. That's like the actual first time I've ever been attacked on those things. Yeah. But honestly, they don't attack. Like, I just did something. That makes me annoyed that they kill me over here. That doesn't matter at all. I'm gonna say until I find the moon stuff. I've been looking at all of them, but I can't seem to find it. Sucks, it really does. Let's search this. Here. Maybe something over here. Hopefully something. Oh, something like that. This is just metal scraps. Okay, so if we go over here, those are metal scraps. Bare place, so I'd be able to see anything that lands. Jesus, nothing. There's literally nothing but scraps and stuff. Nothing else. Nothing. Particularly likes it, I mean, like, they'll be swimming around it, they love the area. Reaper has moved. It's near the island. Unless there's two of them, which I wouldn't doubt that, but I don't want to think there's two of them. I don't even want to know where he is right now. You know, maybe I do to make sure he's not near me, but at the same time, I don't. Let's not try to go too far now, unless we have to. There's stuff down there I still haven't explored yet. But right now, my goal is just to find the things I mentioned. The moon pool, the modification station, cyclops. Stuff like that is important. And the most thing is the modification station, right? That's how I think I get the stuff.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
I don't know, you could find this stuff at 200, though, maybe on 300. These things are bad business. I don't have to. You heard me, I won't mess with this. I was hoping to find some more ruby or something before I put it aside. I was like, I found the rubies at like 400 meters, not just 200. Ooh! I saw that Reaper left, man. Those Reapers. I don't think I've ever had them chasing me. I tend to not want to mess with something that big, because I know it would probably want to hit both. I'm gonna go up a little bit. Back away from the furnace. Prepare the boat. Thanks for maybe hitting me. I probably would have not. Nice. I thought it was a modification station actually, but it's not, which is fine. So this is probably the area I probably don't want.
30 seconds.
Good.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Those things, and then I look at them and go, hell. You are less likely to attack me than everyone else. You got stalkers now, these bastards. Scrap the grid. Let's see if there's. Is that just. That's the. I turn around and then shit, there's so much. That is terrifying. This entire
thank you.
much? God, the world. Frick, I don't want to mess up the world. I have a feeling if you go too far, the game might glitch and I'll be stuck on the wall for how long.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Gold block down there. Nice. It would be nice, you know, to find something by now, but you know.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Okay. Where's the... Remember, I don't think it is time to go. I'm not even up to the time of this area. Everybody's trying to kill me this night. Man, god damn. Can I not just get a break? Enough. Shit. I literally think there is nothing. Like, I don't know what to do. Maybe I gotta explore other areas in this. I don't, it's 10 seconds. Freaking cool. God. Let's sell them here because those monsters.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent. Oh my goodness, really quiet, alright. Oh, is that all of them? Okay. Faster.
class and repair the dang thing, but infinite. That's how it works, I guess. They're going to same one, I think, but it, that doesn't
passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Yeah, I'm out here to find gels. So. I need gels. I can't tell if anything could be there, technically speaking. I don't know what would be there. Doing that? Disturbed? Oh, he's hitting me. Shit. I don't got no way to defend myself in this situation. It's literally just hope that you don't get banged up and then get out repaired. That's literally the thing. Look for things that probably will find the bang ship. Oh, and there could be anything there, and there could be like the best stuff. I wouldn't know.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
The entire place is like bright. Are you behind me? Like me? No, that is not how the game works. You try that with me, bite me. Lithium. Gold is okay, but it's not really that good because I can find colors. Diamonds. Like, I can find gold and stuff. See? Yeah. So. I do want to explore down there. I'm just not certain. This isn't a cave.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Did I really run out of that? Oh, I don't have that fluid intake. Either way, I haven't found it. I do need gel sacks. I'm not sure where to find them. The only place I found them is that, big cave. Only place, man, only place. What the hell was that noise? It's the bastard. Teleport. You stand this because it's disappearing. Maybe there's something there that would be nice, but it's not because I wouldn't be able to tell if it is or not. Point being, I feel like I'm being screwed. Like everything is trying to kill me. There's times when you feel these things and then you go, yeah, am I actually doing this? So, like, I have found almost nothing. And that sucks. It really does. Because I'm just sick, but I know I need to get that wrong so I can go deeper and I can do more things. Thank you. Like, there could be stuff down here for all I care. I can't. Time to look. I need to drink. This thing goes a lot faster.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, no, knife, I need a knife. Nope, I'm panicking. Oh, shit.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay, I need more lockers, by the way. Everything gets way too close in this game. Okay. The knife, like, if I didn't, maybe 10 seconds or less, I would have died there. Like, I panicked and command help to kill. Storage. What is it? We got to do. I was hoping the propulsion cannon could somewhat push those creatures away, but it didn't, so it's not really useful to me right now. The propulsion cannon, sadly, it's not. It is not. I was hoping it'd be, but one day, I'll come back to you, I guess. I hope you do. I hope you do not get sick forever, or be sick, I mean. Suck fish. I have fish in real life. I don't like them, anything being sick like that. I'm not sure how much more I can. I have some. Because it seems like I have searched throughout all these areas. I gotta spread out to other paths. I got all these things and things over here. What if I go down here and check? That's what I mean. Searching different areas I haven't really touched before. That should give me some sense of safety. Strange enough.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Yes, yes. Please give me what I want. Give me what I want. Shit, you shot me. Thank you.
30 seconds.
Very nice diving right there. Okay, please don't go too low down. I think this is the area I want to be in. Those things aren't here. This is the safest, like this, like 150, 140 are the safest in the game. Like, fight me and I'll explain why, and I will. Alright, big monsters down here. Alright, stalkers. Swimming things that go through the sands. Whatever they are, I don't think. Did I ever scan them? I think I did, but you got these guys who don't attack you, who actually will like you. See, I mean, you see. I'm trying to argue. I want to search here and forever here, but that's not that's something that's weird. Hat around 200 is when things get pissed. So that's where I don't all
new blueprint acquired.
This area is the place I am. You can see below there is where things start getting ugly, nasty, white. And this is just the thing. It's like between the 120 and 180 as when things are nice. Just calm. You're trying to kill me. Hell, I should have forced things. I want to find the moon pool badly. I want to find the Cyclops stuff badly. And I need stuff like that. Up the modification station. I found a bit. But I hope it was just one for the moon pool and one for the modification. Like, that'd be nice. The Cyclops, I'm fine with my own parts. Apparently, it's like a big summer. This is a little summer. I like him, but. Oh, how I want something more to come down there. Hell. When I ride through those fish. I'll just check to see. Maybe I'll wait the drones a little bit. A little bit annoying. Come on, that's a nice flat area. Search that. Do I want to go on the adventure? Sure.
Detecting multiple Leviathan class life forms in the region. Are you certain whatever you're doing is worth it?
Oh! Oh, fuck. My controller died, man. Shit. I thought I was dead, and I could have been escaping while it's happening. Oh, if I pause, I'm gonna die. Probably. Shit.